good
one. That was a good
one. Yeah, it was
That's you're silly, but you're making me use ages like 8 years. You know, like, it's older than this, you must be old.
No, that's not what I fucking meant.
Don't old people get short, don't they shrink?
It doesn't apply to old people, it applies to people like 12 to 24, you know what I mean? Like 12 to 20, okay?
Well, some people you have, like, you change like 5 words with them and you notice them.
I looked the same when I was 18.
I also looked the same.
Yeah, but that's what I like. I know this. I just have this perception. It's not good, but it's just how I perceive it, I think.
I assume that people who talk less are older than they are as well. They don't say a lot. I assume you're more like,
No, but like, well, going back to the original conversation we were having, like, literally, my mom's older than
I
was.
Younger,
my mom, it's
two,
yeah, 2 days.
Well,
I know
where
that.
My mom's 2 years older than my dad.
My mom's is 12 years younger than
like serious discussions, like everyday talk.
I don't think it's weird when you're like older.
A real discussion about something. I try to listen, or like I want to try and listen.
Because
was 25 years ago, 26 years ago, so my mom.
Was
my dad was 44 and my mom was 32.
Okay.
That's not that
bad. That's fine. That's not that bad. I know when to get off. It's okay. Okay.
Like,
I know when to get off.
Yeah. Personally, my target, ideal target is 25, 32.
How old are you?
Currently.
23.
So you're trying to find 25?
Oh, bitch.
25?
You're gonna settle down in 2 years. Wait.
No, I'm not talking about.
He's looking for people now that are either 25 or
32.
That, I think like 27.
That was
I think that 27 to 31 is where you pick. Where you peak.
Which one is when you peak?
27 to 31.
Would you mean like parents? Okay, actually, I did studies on this.
I think it's personality combined with income level combined with a lot of other stuff.
That is true.
Yeah, well, I cannot bear them as a.
Hey, you're 28.
So,
no.
Plus, like, at 27, 28, women tend to be like, you know,
actually,
you're a kid, so do my
I
thing,
it's
and
like,
it's very comfortable.
This coming up,
it's very convenient.
Because,
you know, they can tell you, like, do you want to hang out sometime? And it's preferably you don't want to hang out, it's nothing excessively real. Whereas a 21 year old,
They're not desperate because they're not going to settle down with anything. I know, it takes time. I see your point, but I think the same way like women like older men sometimes are more mature, more confident. It's also like a bad reason for guys like you. For some people might need a protective role or whatever, or like a, you know, like a public role. I don't know, that's
so
a
like
wrong word.
I don't just say that.
You know what I mean?
Like, I don't just say
like,
that.
I've gone out,
yeah.
I've been dating 20-year-olds, and my last girlfriend was 27. And it's a complete different.